Here to do some singing, rock some socks off, blow some minds.
I'm Jennifer Espinosa. I'm here for the Queen Extravaganza.
Yeah, I'm very excited, you know, especially like meet Roger and all the other judges and everything.
I'm really proud of everyone and I'm glad I'm here with everyone. I feel like I'm with celebrities. It feels great.
This is it, ground zero, the shit starts here. When I walk up them stairs, there's gonna be lots of people crapping themselves. Can't wait.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. My name's Spike Edney. I'd like to welcome you here.
Yeah, I know your name.
Yeah, we're gonna have some fun. I'm glad you've all turned up. What's gonna happen is we've arbitrarily divided you into lineups. And you're going to go down and we're going to play the three songs, get through as quickly as possible. You're going to play the three songs in their entirety. And as we have two vocalists and sometimes two guitarists, I want you to talk to the other guys in your band, especially guitarists and singers, about if you have any preference about which is your favourite song to sing, which is your favourite guitar track to play. And what I think we're going to do is have one singer sing song A, another singer on song B, and then Crazy Little Thing Called Love will probably have half and half. And the guitarists will be able to jam at the end of Crazy Little Thing Called Love, as Queen did in the Live at Wembley thing, okay? So that will be your freeform playing part. So up until then, I'd like you to play everything as the record is. I want to hear you play the parts. After lunch, we're going to break you up and mix and match you, and we'll be doing however long it needs to be. So I'll start a song up, maybe a different song, might be a different song, don't know yet. But don't worry if I start you and stop you and say, right, move on to the next thing, it means nothing. It may be that we've heard enough or we think it's horrible. So I'm sure it's gonna be a musical joy for all of us. But the main thing is, we're gonna have fun. Lots of laughs, you're gonna have fun. So any problems, talk to me and we'll try and make this as painless as possible.
I auditioned for Queen in 1984 and thought I was doing a month tour, and here I am 30 years later, well, 28 years later, and I'm still working with them. Today, I'm the sort of band organizer for what we're doing here, which is finding new musicians to form a Queen tribute band, which is gonna be the ultimate Queen tribute band called the Queen Extravaganza.
Morning. Thank you all for coming. This is a very exciting experiment, and it could lead to great things, I think. I know you came from near and far. Because you guys are the finalists, we know that you're all good enough, you know, to make this lineup. So if you don't get it in the final lineup, we'd still like to, you know, be in touch with you, because we're going to need to cover things and people are going to be sick, etc., whatever. But this is going to be a very exciting day, and I hope you all enjoy it. I'm going to enjoy it, and best of luck to everybody.
Yeah.
Great. Okay. Today it's all about interaction, about obviously individual chops. You know, I mean, how good musically. The individual is, but also it's very much about, it's about being in a group and interacting with the other members of that band, and to, you know, to make, because the chemistry of a band is so important. It's not just, a band is much more than the sum of its parts. I think we're going to be spoilt for choice, but you know, we didn't know how successful this was going to be, but we had almost no time wasters, and everybody was talented, and these are the, I think, the best of that talent.
It feels so fun. I am seriously just as excited to meet the other contestants as I am to meet like the Queen team, Roger Taylor.
Basically uploaded my video the day before the due date, so you know, I found out relatively quickly. I didn't really have time to expect anything, and then I found out I was on to the next stage, and then luckily the public voted me in to this round.
Like, it still hasn't hit me that I'm actually here.
I did not expect to end up here when I uploaded my first audition. I expected to make it to the second round just because my video was so kitschy, but I didn't expect it to make it this far.
It's an unbelievable experience. I can't believe it. Like, I never would have expected it. You know, God is good, and I'm glad I'm here.
You know, I hope that I would make it to this stage, but I never really, like, expected to make it here.
Everyone's super cool. It's a motley-looking crew, really. I kind of would be scared if I was an outsider looking at the group as a whole, but everyone's been super cool.
I love the song Somebody to Love. It's just, it's always been one of my favorites.
These guys have come from near and far, and this is a great experiment, which I'm hoping is going to produce great things. Yeah, it's just going to be a very long and exciting day, and I hope we're going to come out with something fantastic in the end.